You have to draw three things that are blue. First, a shirt. Shirt. This is what it looks like in blue. This is what a shirt looks like in blue. And then we're going to draw a pair of pants. There, pants. Whatever. This is what pants look like in blue. Didn't draw very good though. Then last but not least, we have the shoes in blue. And then we have the shoes in blue. Those are the shoes in blue. These ones aren't very good though. Okay. That's how you draw things in blue. Okay, thank you, and I want to tell you a little something. And it will be very nice. So, peace.